Tottenham return from their Champions League group debut in Germany in midweek against a Wolves side who did a Premier League double over them last season. Spurs were beaten at home by Wigan after their last European adventure. Robbie Keane starts his first game of the season against his former club, one of four changes for Tottenham from the side that drew at West Brom last week. Three changes from the defeat at Fulham. For Mick McCarthy's men, it's Harry Redknapp's 100th game in charge of Spurs. Threaded through towards Bale, and it's a good save from Hanneman. Had to come off his line quickly, and with the goalkeeper committed, bodies were thrown in front of the ball. And Michael Mancien getting the final touches. Robbie Keane lurked, looking for his first goal in 10 Premier League appearances for Tottenham. He scored just one in his last 15. Fabio Capello watching today with a number of potential England players on display. Ball is played over the top. Backwards header picked up by Van der Vaart on the volley. Hanneman had to stand firm. The Dutchman was a doubt before this game with a calf problem. Showing no lingering signs of any injuries with that stinging effort from the edge of the box. And the game just sparking into life now after a pretty quiet opening for both sides. Without a victory in their last five games on the road, lost in the capital 2-1 at Fulham 7 days ago. Gareth Bale, surging run on the left-hand side, brilliant cross too for Peter Crouch. The closest Tottenham have come to scoring in this first half. Crouch with four goals to his name in Europe, scored the second against Werder Bremen in the Champions League in midweek. Yet to get on the score sheet in the Premier League. Reverse pass from Jones. Foley's cross, and it's turned in. On the stroke of half-time, Wolves are in front. Kevin Foley with the delivery. And Stephen Fletcher scores his second goal of the season. Got the winner on the opening day against Stoke City. And the Scotsman back on the score sheet again, having returned to the side. Mick McCarthy will be particularly pleased with the discipline shown by his side in the first half. Hutton cuts in onto his weaker left foot, but you wouldn't have thought it there. Good shot from Alan Hutton early in the second half. Tottenham showing their intent. Hutton came on for Yunus Kabul shortly before half-time. Had few opportunities for Tottenham since signing from Rangers a couple of years ago. Hutton looks for the run on the outside. Instead, it's played into Rafael van der Vaart. It's a curling left-footed effort from van der Vaart. Hanneman will say he's got that one covered. But Tottenham starting to apply the pressure now. Ledley King in a forward position, carving open the opportunity. Tottenham fans feel it should have been a corner kick. Bale managed to wriggle away from his marker. Gets the cross in two for Keane. The bicycle kick wide of the post against the club for whom he made 87 appearances in a 2-year spell. 29 games for Wolves, the club where he began his career. He'd love to get on the score sheet here. Keane having a barren spell in front of goal. 10 Premier League games without scoring. And just one goal in his last 15 games for Spurs against Peterborough in the FA Cup earlier this year. Hutton. Strong run from Hutton too. Brought down inside the area, and it's a penalty. Not a moment's hesitation from referee Michael Jones. Stephen Ward with the challenge. He shows his frustrations, but there can be few complaints. It was a surging run from the Tottenham fullback, felled inside the penalty area, and this will be interesting. Robbie Keane's been substituted, Jermaine Defoe out injured of course, so Rafael van der Vaart with the responsibility from this penalty kick with 14 minutes remaining to make it 1-1. It's been quite a delay in the build-up to take this kick. Van der Vaart steps up, plunts it into the corner of the net. It's his first goal in English football, and a vital goal for Tottenham too. Rafael van der Vaart with the equaliser. A cool, calm and collective penalty kick. Left footed. And Hanneman sent the wrong way. Huge relief among Tottenham supporters. Aaron Lennon. Crosses headed away by Carl Henry. Cushioned header back down to Huddleston. Pavlyuchenko! And it's 2-1. The substitutes combining to make the difference for Tottenham. Aaron Lennon, who's only been on the pitch for 2 minutes, supplying the initial cross. Headed clear by Carl Henry. Cushioned back into Huddleston. And Pavlyuchenko on hand. Via the deflection to side foot home his first goal in 12 Premier League matches since his double at Blackburn back in March last season. And Tottenham are in front. Hutton sets off on another run towards goal here. Looks for the 1-2, but it might break to Hutton. And it's in! And it's a third goal for Tottenham. Calamity at the back for Wolves. Henry and Stearman refused to take responsibility. And Hutton nipped in. Tottenham's September curse will come to an end. It's a 3-1 victory in Harry Redknapp's 100th game as manager. Van der Vaart, Pavlyuchenko and Hutton.